Hello friends, welcome again at my channel. Today we will visit the world famous Buddhist complex Sanchi, famous for its great stupa. It is located in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. Where is it? In India. It is one of the oldest stone structures in India and an important monument of Indian architecture. This stupa, originally built in the 3rd century BCE by the Maurya Emperor Ashoka, the Great Ashoka. This stupa was to present and spread the Buddhist philosophy and way of life. In Buddhism, the earliest stupas contained portions of the Buddha's ashes, and as a result, the stupa began to be associated with the body of the Buddha. You can get the permission of making video by giving filming charges. It became a World Heritage Site in 1989. The devotees walked around the stupa in a clockwise direction as a mark of devotion. You can easily reach here all types of convenience available from any part of India or from abroad. You can stay here in 3 to 5 star hotels. This place is very peaceful. You will really enjoy the peace of internal soul and meditation here. You will get the relevant knowledge of stupa and its importance through the guide and written content on stones or monuments. Viewers, please visit here once again and feel something different and amazing. Thank you. Buddham Sharanam Gacchami. Buddham Sharanam Gacchami.
Gacchami. Good job.